Hello, HikariKnight here. In this video, I will show you how to start RuneScape in safe mode. Safe mode can be used to bypass issues that happen before or at the login process. First, start RuneScape either from the client or the web browser. Once you see the loading screen with the background, you must hold down the S key. Once you get to the login screen, you should be in safe mode. You can either log in or change back to OpenGL or DirectX. That concludes this tech support video. Have a nice day.